This is the Buzzard's Roost. There's Interstate 40 down there. It's about 2,500 feet drop off. And I think the Sequatchie River. It's pretty dry.